and welcome to STEM Battle, where two teams of teens face off to see who can apply fundamental principles of science, technology, engineering, and math in the most effective way and win
the coveted golden microscope trophy. Ooh, I want one so badly.
I'm Erica Hernandez.
And I'm Nabil Muscatwala.
All right, let's meet our team.
Here is the blue team.
Boy, do they look confident.
And here is the purple team.
They look ready to rumble.
And with 30 minutes on the timer...
go! This STEM battle starts now.
You have 30 minutes from this moment to complete your task.
Today's STEM battle challenge, to construct a Da Vinci bridge.
The Da Vinci bridge, named for its designer, Leonardo da Vinci, is a bridge constructed entirely without fasteners.
That's right, Erica. We're talking no glue. We're talking no nails.
Nor ropes to hold it together. Gravity and friction are the only two forces needed to build this bridge.
This bridge supports itself.
Leonardo da Vinci first designed the bridge in approximately 1502. Using both the principle of gravity, which is of course the force pulling down on the bridge keeps it secure.
And then of course the principle of friction, which is what keeps the boards from sliding off one another. Whoa, look at that. It seems like the purple team seems to be figuring it out almost immediately.
Push it like this. Good job, that was really good.
And look who has it now.
Oh, yeah.
And they've got it, the blue team's got it.
Would you look at that.
Wow, now that they have the concept, both teams are able to replicate the pattern and these bridges are going up fast.
Perfect.
Oh, yeah.
Purple team showing some teamwork and blue team showing some jealousy.
Oh, they're doing good, dang it.
Purple team checking stability as they build.
Smart.
Smart move.
Wait, let go.
Hey.
But the blue team appears to be making better time.
Did we get it?
Go!
Yay! We got it!
And just like that, the blue team is finished. And even they're startled by their own bridge-building prowess.
The purple team has got to pick up the pace. I mean, we are coming down to it.
Is that our last piece?
No, there is a few.
Well, then we can't.
Blue team with plenty of time to check their work.
Da Vinci, where you at?
Da Vinci, my boy.
And they're finding a few problems.
Oh, dang it, nah. Never mind, just leave it.
Just leave it?
Purple team's adding their final pieces. The clock is ticking, and they're done.
Good job, guys. All right, good job, guys.
And just in the nick of time.
Woo, that was close there. Each team's construction will be judged by the STEM battle judge.
They'll be judged on how sturdy the bridges are and whether or not they can hold the weight of a human person.
A human person, not the other kind. And here comes the judge. It's Leonardo da Vinci.
I can't believe we got him.
He's usually so hard to get.
Leo heading to the blue team's bridge first.
I gotta say, Erica, he looks good.
He hasn't aged a bit.
Honestly, it's kind of weird for us. He's kind of a legend within the STEM community.
I know, this is huge for us.
Archimedes who?
They said that we could meet him later, but I don't know if it's gonna happen.
We'll see if he has time. Oh, he does not like the look of the blue team's bridge. A bit wobbly for his taste.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's like twisting.
Mm. Bet he's wishing he brought one of his flying machines in case this goes south.
Oh, sorry, blue team.
Looks like the blue team got the concept, but could have given more care to the placement of some of their pieces towards the end.
Yeah, that bridge would make Mona Lisa frown.
Leo moving on to the purple team, they're waving at him.
Hi, Leo.
Gosh, what an honor.
If constructed correctly, this bridge should be able to support the weight of one full-sized Renaissance painter, hoping that we can redeem ourselves here.
Oh! Oh, no!
You won't feel it anyway, you're a ghost.
Across the purple team's bridge without a second thought.
That boy strutted.
Oh, that was a straight up catwalk.
The blue team got there first, but the purple team got there better.
See?
Good job, guys.
And it's time for Leo to make his decision.
Yeah! Leonardo da Vinci rewards the purple team for building a bridge that didn't terrify him. Purple team wins.
We'll see you next time on STEM Battle. We can hang out with Leonardo now. Do you think he can say hi to us?
I asked them. I said, like, as soon as we're done.
Yeah, what'd they say?
They said, go back to your dressing room.